Coach, a great win, great response after game one. But first of all, talk about Leanna Willard's record-setting night tonight.
Yeah, she was certainly in the zone, wasn't she?
Yeah.
You know, she, and you know, it didn't matter where we gave it to her. She was very thorough in her effort tonight. I thought, obviously, with what she was doing, and then, you know, all the other kids played pretty well. I thought defensively we played outstanding. You know, they'd hit balls, and, you know, we'd get a hand on it or, you know, kick it up. I mean, we just made plays tonight defensively, and we won the long rallies. And then we really responded after game one. You know, we were in control in game one, and we let that slip away from us. And then, you know, we jumped on them big time in game two and kind of never looked back from that point on because Leanna was just in the zone.
First win in four in a row, very important home games to end the regular season.
Yeah, and our kids know that. Yeah, so, you know, we know what's at stake.
Yeah. All right, thank you.
Thank you.